can see the roads in Malta. Probably feel them as well. But it's still interesting. Everything's an experience. It's always worth hiring a car whenever you go anywhere.